Okay. Mini circular saw. It's got a safety switch right here, and then you have a trigger right there. You line it up. This also has a laser eye, but you don't really need it. You can line it up really well. Pretty darn straight, and it's nice even cut, and the width is perfect for a 2x4. This is a 2x6, perfect cut for depth. I don't, that's about the maximum depth you can get out of this, but